This terrifies me. So, we're all gonna, let's introduce ourselves. I'll start with you over here, ma'am.
My name is Jane, and I'm afraid of apologies.
Sorry?
My name is Karen, and I'm afraid of repetition.
Ah, I see. You're afraid of. And you are?
I'm Ronnie, and I am afraid of awkward silences.
How awkward? How long does that have to be?
That was borderline. Okay.
Just try to keep the conversation flowing, okay? Okay.
Hi, I'm Tim. I'm sorry I'm late.
It's okay. Have a seat. It's okay. So we're just introducing each other, this is Karen. Karen, she's afraid of repetition.
Oh, I'm sorry.
And you all, what's your problem exactly?
I bark at other people's phobia.
I see. So maybe we should have had you by yourself for this one, but since you're here, again, I was saying, this is Karen. She's afraid of repetition.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Jane, and she's afraid of apologies. And this is Ronnie. She's afraid of awkward silences.
So we should try to keep the conversation flowing.
You said that before.
Okay. Let's just try to make some progress, please. Let's move along here the conversation. So, Jane, please tell us how your phobia started.
Okay. Well, I guess it all started the first time I tried on my grandfather's underwear.